What they don't want you to know about allergies, origin and solution. In the current year 2021, 40% of the Mexican population suffers some allergy. The respiratory ones, such as rhinitis, asthma and dermatitis, are the more frequent. 40% of the Mexicans with allergies corresponds to 51,600,000 people with common symptoms such as nose and eyes itching, nose and throat congestion with phlegm accumulation and frequent coughing. In addition to itchy welts in any part of the body, these are the main signs that you are suffering from an allergy. These situations may occur at any stage of life, even before birth, because many babies are born with allergies they developed in their mother's womb due to many mistakes in the mother's lifestyle, particularly when the processed, animal origin food, junk food and charcuteries were consumed. To call the attention of the entire human society, every 8th of July, the World Allergy Day is commemorated. This public health problem grows out of control mainly because the immune system identifies as strange thousands of substances in the environment and food which must be neutralized through an inflammatory process. This information was given by Dr. Oropesa, allergist, immunologist, and pediatrician on the occasion of the World Allergy Day Memorial. If the allergy occurs in the nose, it is called allergic rhinitis. In the bronchial tubes, it is called asthma. In the skin, it is called atypical dermatitis. Food allergies are becoming more and more common, especially when they are added with toxic substances such as herbicides and insecticides. Every time it's easier to find more allergies to medicines such as antibiotics because now it's just about modern synthetic and artificial medicines which are chemically obtained. This occurs because the pharmaceutical industry wrongly uses less and less the molecules of natural origin. All the artificial medicines are strange substances for the organism because are single molecule based. On the contrary, the herbal medicines are based on extracts with more than 100,000 different molecules in a cup of tea. The increase in allergies over the last decades is due to two hospital causes, mainly cesarean birth and lack of breast milk during lactation. These two factors have multiplied all kinds of allergies in current and future generations of humans. What a paradox! The medical specialists, the gynecologist, and pediatrician are the main causes of allergies. This is why the Health Secretariat should act and prohibit such aberrations, in addition to the fact that the gynecologist is the main cause of type 1 diabetes by promoting cesarean births. It has already been shown in studies on groups of 10,000 European children that being born by cesarean section increased the incidence of type 1 diabetes from 3 to 20% in Europe. In our university program, by studying more than 200 cases of people with atopic dermatitis, we realized that these people were totally intoxicated by the food they consumed, particularly junk food and sausages, as well as juices with added colorings and flavorings. The World Health Organization has revealed that more than 10,000 synthetic, artificial substances are used in today's food, characterized by the predominance of processed foods in the diet of urban populations, and unfortunately, more frequent in rural populations. There are more than 10,000 substances, and almost none of them has been studied for toxicity. It has been proven that some of those substances, such as aspartame, which is used as a non-calorie sweetener in more than 6,000 foods, is toxic at the experimental level by causing blood cancer, leukemia, and cancer of the lymph nodes. Yellow dye 5 is also associated with several types of cancer. When the 200 people with atopic dermatitis did the raw vegetarian diet for 30 days, in addition to consuming a homeopathic nosod made from a sample of their blood, they all had an average improvement of 90%. 90 days later, the cure was complete in all people who were strict with the treatment, Recovery of health was delayed when people had high levels of cholesterol, triglycerides, and uric acid. Those people normalized their blood chemistry with the Toad Flax Herb Master formulas developed in our laboratory, PC300 plus R250. We will continue to insist on the recommendation to the Federal Health Secretariat and the Schools of Nutrition and Medicine to move from the omnivorous model, which resulted in many mistakes for the human species, to the herbivorous model that we have been studying for more than 40 years. Especially since we have tested it on more than 130,000 patient volunteers who decided to complement their medical treatments with a radical change in diet as an essential part of a new lifestyle. Plant-based foods only, live, fresh, and organic. 92% of 130,000 patients who underwent strict treatment recovered 100% of their health, including COVID-19 patients. All information about the raw vegetarian diet can be found in the book The Herbivore Model, The New Food Model of Homo Sapiens, Eric Estrada, 2019. 170 monographs of 170 healthy foods. 470 pages, second edition. It can be ordered at WhatsApp 5951 134620.